Hey guys, welcome back to MegaPixel. Today we are going to be continuing Deliver to the Moon, and here we go. Bit of parkour here. Let's get started. Jump up here. Oh! Okay, we're starting again. Okay, I think we're up. Where are we?
FET overload. System integrity at 60%.
Where is power?
Releasing reserves. FET overloading. FET overloading.
That's not good. Don't die. Okay. Oh no. Hey, at least I'm still alive, right?
System integrity at 50%. Allow MPT to resume transmission and relieve pressure.
I don't align MPT. How do I align the MPT? Huh? I'm gonna die. Punch the black out.
MPT overload. System integrity at 14.
What do I have to do? All right, guys, give me a second. I'll find how to align it. See? Is it cutting? No. I'm assuming I have to work on the computer.
MPT.
Okay, one sec.
System integrity at 30%.
Oh, you're kidding me, right? Guys, give me a second here. This guy's been really slow. There we go. I don't think I'm gonna make it this time. I should be able to make it this time. Come on, run! Bro, come on, the fate of the earth depends on you. Can't you run? What, you don't think I can make it in time?
MPT overload. System integrity at 10%.
Dang it! Well, that was... Okay, let's try this again. Alright, oof, that was a fail. Alright, I can do this again. Come on. Oof. Now I know which way to go, so it'll be much faster. Blackouts are annoying though. Come on. Hurry up.
NPT overload.
Okay. System integrity. There we go.
50%. Allowing NPT to resume transmission and relieve pressure.
Okay, let's go this way. Now that we know where to go. Obviously gonna make it. Come on. Last time I made it, and I was about to land the tower, and I wasted so much time already. So if we do this right away, we should be able to make it on time, hopefully.
NPT yep. overload. System integrity at 40%.
I can literally hear my own heart beating, like in the game. Not even gonna be close.
NPT overload. System integrity.
To be as efficient as possible and hold it there, even though he keeps drifting off. Okay, come on, we got this, we got this. Come on, hurry up! The blackouts definitely don't help. Okay, come on, let's move.
NPC overload, system integrity at 50%. Allowing FPT to resume transmission and relieve pressure.
Come on! Okay, so we have to be very as accurate as we can.
System integrity
blackout.
40%.
This guy keeps blacking out. Not helping. Quick. this. Almost there. Come on, we can do this. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. 8, 7, 5. No, we're not gonna make it. We are. Yes, we are. Yes, we are. No. Gotta focus a little more, and then we'll be able to do it. We're this close, so maybe if we like focus just a bit, just a tad more, I think we'll be good. Hopefully.
MPT,
hurry up!
System integrity at 50%. Allowing MPT to resume transmission and relieve pressure.
Going as fast as possible. Even though we're not going very fast in his speed. All it's up to us depending on how fast we can realign the tower. Like, action.
MPT overload. System integrity at 40%.
wonder if there's anything after this. Oh, it's clearing the dust. What? Wow, that's beautiful. Still here. What do I look for? Oh. Okay. Well, that's that. What am I doing here? Okay. What do I do? Oh, okay. Wait, you're telling me Sarah's alive? Yeah, I don't think so. There's no way. What? Okay. I did not think that would ever happen. I feel like we're gonna die before we save her. Well, she's still alive. What's up? Oh, he's reviving her in the cryo sleep chamber. I wonder if we get to see our faces at last. Be able to make it home. What a dramatic ending. So sad. Oh. Well, that's the game, folks. Well, I hope you enjoyed the series. And I'll keep posting on MegaPixel. Maybe I'll try something else. And wait, hold up. Is there another question? No? Okay. So yeah, anyway, I guess that's it, folks. So I'll see you in my next video. I don't know what I'm going to do next time, but I'm going to head out. Keep watching. Don't forget to subscribe. And that's all.